side of the ball. He's got 24 career interceptions, 37.
Yeah, I'm studying here.
You've got to be really precise with the football. It looks like he was thinking, I'm going to make the back shoulder throw. A.J. Green was not anticipating it. Richard Sherman, a very tough play. Second and 11. Good. 12-yard completion. Now, it's pretty obvious that, you know, they like A.J. Green because he had a loss of 7. Well, they wanted to take another shot up the field, but I think this one good for 9. Richard Sherman's on him, and this is going to be a heck of a battle to watch. Out of the backfield, Tyler Eifert, a tight end. They got ways to beat you. Here's a completion on third down again. And so, as I said, not something that they do much of. They like to keep their quarters playing their side of the field, but Pete Carroll recognizing the damage he's giving them.
You get a free play, you will. And the difference in this game so far has been offside penalties. And that play was a 2nd and 17. You get a free play, you will. And the difference in this game so far has been offside penalties. And that play was a 2nd and 17. For the Seattle Seahawks, this guy right here, Marcus Burley's had a nice game. Randall Cobb is a Pro Bowl receiver.
He's got a free play. Everybody go deep and we'll throw it deep.
And it's been Michael Bennett who keeps jumping off sides. He does it consistently. And then what happens? Aaron Rodgers scrambles around, and they have thrown directly at Richard Sherman's side both times. So you don't want to take a lot of chances with him. On the outside, you've got Richard Sherman on the young Devontae Adams all over him. We're talking about right here, and Marcus Burley does just a perfect job on this. Those inside fade routes from the slot, very difficult to cover, but you could see he cut off at the pass there, and on the other side...